You almost hit yourself in the back of the head.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, you had maybe a couple inches.
It felt like I had more. It felt like I had a foot.
No.
No?
Oh, definitely not.
It does fly really nice. I mean, for as windy as it is.
Right over there. Right ahead. Right straight ahead of me, yeah.
Yeah, I thought I had enough thrust going around the corner. And that's the tough part. As soon as you're good while you're going into the wind, and then as soon as you turn around, you have to punch it as you're coming around the corner so that you have enough airspeed coming out, because all of a sudden the air is behind you and then you've got nothing. You know, it's basically like you're standing still and then the plane just goes